what's up, people? Friday greetings to all of you. Welcome back to Sidey's Vlog. Salish and Dimple signing in back again with another reaction video, people. Weekend ahead, people. Oh my god, Saturday, Sunday, right? This is the time that we got to enjoy. So here we are back again with another reaction video to entertain you guys. Again, we are going to react today again on MUA because he has been releasing so many of his audios from the album Malum Hai Na.
Malum Hai Na.
Right? Yeah. And the title of the track that we are going to react on is
Fever's Feast 2, guys.
Yeah, people, all excited as you all, guys. People, we got to listen to this one as well. really interested. And before getting into the reaction, people, thank you so much for all the new people out there, all our new friends who have subscribed to our channel. And yeah, no need to say it's
kya bolta hai banta hai ki public, so you know the drill, what to do. And let's get into the reaction, but watch till the end, guys, because we will be giving our honest opinion on everything that happens in the song. So without talking much, chalo, let's go.
Let's get into the reaction.
Everywhere banta hai.
Malum hai na.
Malum hai na.
चार जो कि चलो ये सारे चलेंगे बैटरी पे, साथ वाले गुड वाइब तेरे वाले बैटरी पे, फैक्ट्री पे बड़े बड़े पे पैक तेरे हिट देते आया हूँ मैं बैक टू बैक. नाउ द फैक्ट धीरे से करूंगा शुरू, तभी तो बनूंगा गुरु, कभी ना कभी ना गुरु करूंगा खुद पे. आगे काफी आया हूँ मैं, देखो ना मुड़ के रहता हूँ काफी जमीन से जुड़ के. नहीं जीते गुट के हम, जीते उठ के ये नल्ले रैपर मेरे एक एक मुटके, जहां दो का वहां से निकलता तुम के कुछ ना सीखा अंदर से टूट के.
रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया बिच आई एम स्ट्रेट आउट ऑफ हेल. रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया बिच आई एम स्ट्रेट आउट ऑफ हेल. यहां बाजी पलटी बातें कल की करूंगा नहीं, थोड़ा बीफ करना चाहे मैं तो बेटा लड़ूंगा नहीं, सड़ूंगा नहीं किसी से. मैं लिख ले पैसे की दुनिया है, सब लोग बिक गए सिख गए तरीका मेरा, तभी तो दिख गए. कभी का बोला था मैंने बारी मेरी आने वाली मिले मुझे सब, अभी कभी नहीं जाने वाली. मेरे को छोड़ के तेरे को छोड़ के करूं बात, मैदान में बैठे ले आ बेटा दिन रात बैठे ले बिना सारा नहीं बिना समझा क्या लाला फूके ले काला कल जब उतार के सने से निकाला. मैं तो जीने से तो जरा मैं तो खुद को बेचारा, मैं तो खुद को बेचारा. कभी बोलो बिना खुलो बिना किसी के सामने, सब कुछ ध्यान में बातों में ज्ञान में मिले. रिप्रेजेंटिंग इंडिया बिच आई एम स्ट्रेट आउट ऑफ हेल. रिप्रेजेंटिंग इंडिया बिच आई एम स्ट्रेट आउट ऑफ हेल. Representing India, bitch, I'm straight out of hell. Ain't to fill, give me the beat, I'm gonna kill. Haan, kara maine jitna bhi mujhko hamesha lage kam. Ab tujhko kya lage mujhe farak, mera run, mera gun, mere muh mein. Kuch bade hone laga, beta mere flow mein. Gaane mein hamesha laga best performance. Boring up all and I live in the moment. I'm dropping all of them, fuck all your comments. Raat pura kaam kara, ho gala morning. Ay, rappers are mourning, get in short. Still I'm not yawning, blessing from God. Organic love, tum log ka part. Banda ki public se video ka thaan. Sultana, sultana, koi bhi nahi tere ladak kare. Main mera soochu, baaki ye rapper logo ko lega tare. Un log se battare, one time malum.
This guy is like crazy, man. This reminds me of something.
I eat rappers, cause I'm a motherfucking beef rapper, sneeze rappers. Sabko malum hai, bahut neech rapper, galeech rapper, log ko bhao bhi nahi. Pe hu filhal hi nahi, ab main khao bhi nahi, ghao bhi nahi, seedha war. They think they are so hard. Wo puchte kahan hai baal? Main bolu suck my balls, bitch. Toh tumhe nice, warna tera veda loss. Hey, we keep on going, bas ek main ali ya boss. Ha, Tarzan Express flow, mera restless, ruke bina rap kare bhai, tera breathless music mere saath kabhi nahi hote depressed feel.
Ending, man. Lockdown, chalo ghar pe. Hey, shit, man. I'm feeling breathlessness, man. What a song, what a song, what a flow. We'll talk about it, man.
Free verse, feast 2. Oh my god. What to say, people? Lyrically insane. He has just killed it, man. Oh my god, the way he was like shooting the bars, oh god, amazing man, superb, okay? No words at all, I don't know what to say, okay? This is, actually he is literally talking positive things about himself and the line that he used, he compared himself to the Rajasthani Express, right? And also Dhoni with winning along with the team, right? He did not say that Dhoni is winning for the team, but he says Dhoni winning along with the team. So he is referring to himself as Dhoni and team. Probably he's talking about his audience or the Bandai ki public, like we guys, right? So that's what he meant to say. This was like literally killer, man. I just loved it, listening to all the words that he has used, you know. And he do not have I don't know what to say, man. He do not want to see all those small haters, I would say, because that's not gonna fetch him anything, right? So I think it's gonna be lengthy. Let's hear it from Sailesh. Just loved it, yeah.
No, I think I agree with a lot of points that she said. I think bang on. First of all, the flow, man, the chopper flow. Oh my god, insane to next level, man. I doubt there is anybody who could beat this flow in the hip-hop industry. And second thing, he told that he's representing Indian hip-hop, right? Straight out of the hell. My god, that line, that hook was too pleasing to the ears.
And I would love to say that he is one of the kings of hip-hop representing India.
No doubt. And that hook was very nice. And to start, right, to dissect the song a little bit. Simple song, nicely done. His tone is calibrated from the octaves to the modulation of vocal quality with the flow as well, right? The flow was like perfect. And sometimes we were finding it difficult to grasp it because it was so fast. So it's like 10 on 10. But talking about the song, I think it started with what he is, all the success that he has got. But still, how grounded is he, right? So he's not flying in the air. So that was the first stanza, I would say. And then he talked about representing hip-hop. And in the second stanza, he's talking more about who is in demand in the hip-hop world. So, and the Bandai ki public, all of you guys, right? There is a short shout-out to all of you guys as well. So he knows if he doesn't put the song, people will go frantic about why it is not coming, right? So and the last point is about what Dimple said, right? Reference and metaphors. I think that is the talk of the town, right? You guys know a lot of controversy happening around reference and metaphors. But I think he has used it very cleverly here. So like Dhoni and Rajdhani are the reference and metaphors. So and she explained what it means. So overall, a complete package. One of the best songs of hip-hop itself, not just anyway. So with that, if you guys are new to the channel, do subscribe, take care,
and stay strong. Bandai ki public.
Malum hai na.